Hey Judas, what you doing down here? Hey Judas, what you doing down here? The kiss that you gave Jesus and sent him to the cross. You killed yourself in shame while he suffered for our lives. You were bad, that's what you doing down here. Hey Adolf, what you doing down here? Hey Adolf, what you doing down here? You infected people with your hatred, put the Jews behind barbed wire. You murdered 6 million while the smokestacks billowed higher. You were bad, that's what you doing down here. Hey Jim, what you doing down here? Hey Jim, what you doing down here? You promised comfort and salvation to the poor and weak and gentle. You took everything they owned when they signed up for your temple. Then you led them to Guyana, where you force-fed them poison. You were bad, what you doing down here? Hey John, are you going there too? Hey John, what did you go do? You weren't too nice to Jody with your phone calls and your letters. Lots of us get lovesick, could have handled it better. But you thought you'd be a hot shot, and you went and took a pot shot at the president of the United States, a very popular president of the United States, who was instituting policies based on greed and hate. But you didn't care about that when you set his date with fate. You just fired your gun, your bullets merely grazed him. He made jokes on the way to the hospital, you hardly even fazed him. Then he became that much more popular after his brush with death. He became even more popular after his brush with death. Just like Jim Jones with his Kool-Aid or Judas with his kiss. I said, John, you did a bad thing when you missed. I said, hey John, it's too bad you missed. I said, hey John, it's too bad you missed. I'm not sure that you're damned, but it's a damn shame you missed. Hey Ronnie, you're gonna get there yet. Hey Ronnie, you're gonna get there yet. 76 years old as of February 5. I wonder how much longer you're gonna be alive. And though I'm still young with every reason to live past you, sometimes I'm afraid you won't let anyone outlast you. You say you went to Reykjavik to make the arms race stop, but the missiles hit silos and become such a big cash crop. And you say we need new weapons for us to stay on top. The ones we got already could make all of us drop. You're bad, you got me thinking the worst. Hey Ronnie, I just hope you die first. Even if you don't destroy us all, I doubt God will forgive you. Me, I'm only human, I know I won't forgive you. If I outlive you and have children, they're gonna hate you too. Cause I'm gonna teach my children all about you. All about the things you did, all about the things you tried, all the facts that you distorted, and the times you outright lied. And your sleazy money-grubbing friends who stood by your side, and how 241 boys died due to your dumb pride. How you subtracted arms with terrorists to fund your war in Nicaragua. and how you put down the Bill of Rights for cheap fundamentalist dogma, how you supported all sorts of death machines, how you ignored the needy, how you blinded everybody by preying on their fears and greed. That's how you were elected to do your wicked deeds. Yeah, my children are gonna know all about your wicked deeds. And if they have children, they're gonna know too. Hey, Ronnie, I hope I get to live to be as old as you. My grandchildren will gather round and play a little game. I'll ask whatever happened to, and then I'll name a name. I'll name some bad men, I'll name the worst. They'll make their grandpa proud with their answers well rehearsed. Yours will be the last name, I'll say it with a grin. I'll say he used to be the president. Where's he been since then? They'll answer Ronald Reagan, Burns, and hell with Judas, Adolf, and Jim. They'll answer Ronald Reagan, Burns, and hell with Judas, Adolf, and Jim. They'll know that Ronald Reagan is burning in hell with Judas, Adolf, and Jim.